watching Johnny up on the Styles! The other way, the reverse.
You can see for Coca-Cola, they're really...
We're gonna leave Fastball up, Bobby. We'll finish this one. Plus a foul against Johnny Abarrientos.
They get a 6-point lead. Barca Tigers! And the UE connection did it again. Barca Pure Foods, that alley-oop.
Somebody.
To Johnny Abarrientos.
Big basket for Johnny Abarrientos.
The rookies are playing like they're not rookies anymore. I guess it is half the year already they've been in the PBA. James Yap is really...
Point lead, Coca-Cola. Let's see Johnny Abarrientos. Yeah. He gets the first three-pointer of the ball game. They're rotating that ball. Johnny Abarrientos, what a pass. If this goes in,
it will. Yasso got a piece of that leather. Yap pulls up. Voila. Hand off to James Yap, the unique connection. Yes, it falls, it counts.
The referee points towards him. That was an exceptional shot there by James Yap. Just suspends himself in midair. This guy has a lot of Samboy limb in him. Great shot there.
Hang time move, Barakay James Yap. Now he's got a free.
Actually, made Delawang point guards now. Abarrientos and Morano.
Johnny's being guarded by James Young. 8 seconds of shot clock. Johnny Abarrientos, the dish. It's only the first. Tonight the foul against James Young. Pero pang-apat na team foul there.
Walang lugar, walang space. But he still caused the issue, so.
Bola body challenging Johnny Abarrientos. The other way. The reverse.
For Coca-Cola, they're really
going to leave Fastball up, Bobby. We'll finish this one. Plus a foul against Johnny Abarrientos. Everything going their way right now.
Consider Alvin Patrimonio, a veteran. He's just on the bench, Papang Sapirfoot. A third against Johnny Abarrientos.
Kid is going to be an exciting player for many, many years to come in the PBA. All right, Tidy. Giving you something that you don't always see, that speed and quickness.
This is also a part of his Waterloo, though, shooting free throws.
I was not expecting that. It gets better. Being a point guard, he's going to get fouled a lot.
Job so far. James Yap pulls up. Yes! James Yap has got 5 points right now. Goes to Johnny Abarrientos. Yes!
That's the result there. You stay behind you.
James Yap underneath. Oh! James Yap!
Finger roll. That's a lost part.
Remaining sa ating third quarter. So we take a look at James Yap here. There you go. Pinauna niya muna ng lundag. Rapper Rivas was trying for the help defense, but he will not be denied. Pure Foods, na lamang ito para sa Coca-Cola Tigers. Although Johnny Abarrientos with his quick hands there. Johnny, perimeter jumper is in.
Great decision making there. He right on the move.
Papapay sunog the basket to Johnny Abarrientos. Taking a 6-point lead para sa Tigers. And the UE connection did it again. Barca Pure Foods, that alley-oop.
Somebody probably wants to stop the clock after they score.
James Yap. Jeff Lee Carriasso to Johnny Abarrientos. Big basket to Johnny Abarrientos.
I mean, that's just a big hoop by Johnny. They needed that to keep the separation.
It's like he has been crying that kind of a shot all game long. Just what they needed at the most.
Locked before they were able to foul Johnny.
But what happened there? Coca-Cola was caught napping. That was just some quick basket the Pure Foods had. Let's take a look at this Johnny Abarrientos basket. The setup job from Jeffrey Carriasso. On the run, he stops, he pops. He gets that one for a three-pointer, but still Pure Foods coming up short. A two-point victory here para sa panic down Coca-Cola Tigers, knocking out the Pure Foods DJ Hotball.